morning students, how are you all? Last time I have completed the work till question number 5 of exercise 5A. Due to some technical problem I couldn't continue. So today I am continuing with question number 6. There are 3 word problems in question number 6. Number 1, A is a bookshop helper has to keep 36 books in equal piles. What are the different piles of equal number of books that he can make? See, here the bookshop helper, when you are going to purchase book in a shop, one person is there who is sitting on the counter and the other person is helping him to take out the books, right? He is called bookshop helper. He has to keep 36 books in equal piles. Piles means what? When you are keeping one book, then on that other book, third book, fourth book, like that you are making one pile. Okay, like that he has to make pile of 36 books. Then how, what are the different ways in which he can keep the pile in equal number? Okay, so for that we have to find the factors of 36. Okay, what we'll do? We'll do here multiplication method. 136 are 36. 218 are 36. 312 are 36. 49 are 36. 66 are 36. Okay, so here, what will be your answer? Here in answer, you cannot write like this directly that the factors of 36 are this. Okay, here they have asked you the question that what are the different piles of equal number of books that he can make. So you have to write here the answer that the bookshop helper can make piles of 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18 and 36. 6, no need to write for 2 times. I repeat once again. The bookshop helper can make pile of 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18 and 36. Right, this way you have to write the answer in statement. You can copy down the answer from the written part which I have sent you. Number B now. In number B they have told, the PT teacher is making his class of 40 children stand in rows. Now think that you have to go in games period and you are total 40 students, okay, and your teacher, your PT teacher is making you stand in row. Okay, stand in straight line. Okay, what are the different number of rows he can make such that each row has the same number of children? Okay, so what you have to do? Again, you have to find the factors of 40. So what we'll do? 1, 40 is a 40. 2, 20 is a 40. In 3 table it doesn't come. So 4, 10 is a 40. Then 5, 8 is a 40. In 6 table 40 doesn't come, 7 table also it doesn't come, and 8 table already it is here. So what answer gap you will write? Again here they have asked you the question about how many different numbers of rows he can make. So you can write PT teacher can make rows of 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 10, 20, 40. Okay, I repeat, PT teacher can make rows of 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 10, 20 and 40. Right, this is the way you have to write the answer in statement. Okay, now number C. C number is 32 boxes of sweets have to be kept in equal piles. Again, think that this is a box. Then like this, 32 boxes are there which you have to keep in a pile, one above the other. Okay, in equal pile. What are the piles of equal numbers of boxes that can be made? Again, we have to find, means how many piles can be made of equal number. Okay, again you have to find the factors of 32. What you will do here? 1, 32's are 32. Again now, 2, 16's are 32. In 3's table 30 doesn't come because 3 10's are 30, 3 11's are 33. Okay, then 4, 8's are 32. Okay, 5 table 32 doesn't come. In 6 table 6 tens are 6 5s are 30 and 6 6s are 36, so it doesn't come. In 7 table also it doesn't come. So 8 already came here. So what will be the answer? Answer you can write that sweets can be packed. The piles of equal number of boxes that can be made. The sweets can be packed in number of piles 1, 2, 4, 8, 16 and 32. Okay, so this is the way how we have to write the answer of these 3 sums. Clear? I hope you have understood this. And then in my next video, I'll continue further. Till then, goodbye everyone.